Carrier for Suzaku. Hopefully this guy plays a four one into the grab. Oh, so two back is 12 frame punish. Alright, good to know. Alright, one more round to go. No start button, by the way. Get ready for the next. Okay, got a 5 bar and not Wi-Fi user, that's a good thing. Thank you. Yelah. Login lah pakai Google account. Takkan tu tak tahu. Login pakai Google account. Ada Google account pakai. Ah. Hit by off all. Belajar buat ni. Okay, okay. I think I can hit my team really at this point lah. If I play properly. Break that. Now is my now is 16 frame hop kick. I forgot about it. Oh, that's a mid. What? Okay, 2 rounds up. You have to be very risky to use her. Very hard. I don't know why like Anna easier for me. Is Anna easier to use her?
Fight.
god. Up.
Round three. Fight.
What? The second hit with is good for this one. Might be an input error, who knows. I don't know, man, Tekken 7 July very hard, man. Tekken 6, I don't really struggle this much, but Tekken 7 is really hard. Tekken 6 Julia is easier to play. And also Tekken 7 Julia a lot of minus 14 move, so it's very hard. Really hard not to play risky. I think me is like the only one that can play this character at super safe option. Yeah, power crush is good against me. Round two. Fight. Miss my 4-4-1. Ah, that one is 16 frame by the way. I always messed up. Yeah, that's guaranteed. What in the world? Slowly making a comeback here. Yeah, welcome to the stream, thanks for tuning in. Got lucky there. Alright, let's keep it going. Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, I'm not very sure on that, but I think you can test out in a practice mode. still have to figure how to use that move correctly. I already break that though. Alright, 4 is a good punish. Sorry about that. Ah, okay.
Oh, okay.
Messed up the wall running one. Ah, okay.
Yeah?
Ah. Ah, nice. Okay, bye.
Thank you, spirits.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ada lock pintu. Pintu tak tutup. Ha? Pintu. Alright. Pintu. Okay. Okay, alright, let's go.
Fight.
What? Let's do it. Oh my god, that was a counter hit launcher, I didn't know that. What? Yes. That was supposed to be rage drive. Okay, alright. The combo is so hard. Why Harada? Why? Went for the 2 hits. Go online strats. I know he will press button at that situation. Why did he hit that? What? Cannot believe that I land that move.
Thank you, spirits.
Okay, I think now the real deathmatch starts. So Julia was standing 2-2, the second 2 is delayable. But I think put her into plus frame if I'm not wrong. Ah, the motion. Why is the combo so hard? Okay, alright. What the fuck? I know you are press button. Okay, 2 rounds up. Wow, really? I went for the running one, so I get hit by that. This guy likes to press a lot of buttons. Yeah, alright. Hopefully revenge match. Now I don't think I can play with someone else. Oh my god, thank you so much. Oh, Cloud Age, welcome to the stream, bro. How are you doing, man? Is Julia beginner friendly? No, man, no. Not a beginner friendly character. She's harder in Tekken 7. She's very hard to play in this game, man. I don't know if I want to main this character or not in this game. So hard to play in this game compared to the previous game. The reason why I say she's so hard because a lot of moves is minus 14. Then this one is no longer a launcher. Yeah, my save data got corrupted. That's very unfortunate. I got lucky there. Harder than Tekken 6. Yeah, harder than Tekken 6. Because her frame in Tekken 6 is not that bad. In this game, her frame is so bad. Like a lot of minus 14, a lot of minus 14 move. I don't know if I want to main her anymore though. I might stick to my Bryan and Devil Jin. Nice haircut, yep, thanks a lot. I go in Japan tomorrow though. With my friends. How many ways are the island? Yeah, harder than Tekken 6, I don't know if I want to main her anymore. In Tekken 6, I don't struggle this much though. Nah, pick a boost stance, what can you do? She also lost a 114. Yeah, harder than Tekken 6. She's my main character in Tekken 6 with Bryan and Devil Jin. But I use her the most. But this game very hard. We got a lot of minus 14 and minus 13. Her wall standing 4 is minus 14. That sucks. But in return, her wall carry game is really good in this game. Counter hit, by the way. I hear you play other characters like Claudio. I play every character. I play like 35 characters. And most of them are like blue rank. Back one counter hit launcher in this game. That's a good buff. Two rounds up. That's funny. Props to this guy for playing this. That's a good pickup move. That was a mistake. I didn't mean to do sidestep 3 plus 4. Okay. What the fuck? I gotta bring it to the wall there. Yeah. Alright, fucked up. Okay, alright.
Fight.
Yeah, that was a whiff punish. Okay, I think I need to win two more. Then I can get to Mighty. Yeah, my save data corrupted because PC crashed and then corrupted my data. Not fast enough. That was too obvious, eh? What the fuck? That was so funny. What? Why? That sucked. Fall for that, No punish. Yeah, the red shot is 13 frame. Oh, down 4-1, guarantee 4-4-1-4. Why is she so hard to play in this game? Like her down forward combo. That's very hard. Try to chase out there. What? Are you serious? That was supposed to be 4-1 plus 2, not 4-1. Nice, nice. Okay, need one more win. Connection is 5 bar, feels good, man. 5 bar connection feels really good. Yeah, unfortunate. Perfect. Okay, got a perfect there. I'll keep it on. One more round to go. What the fuck? Wait for the low speed didn't work out. Start button, by the way. Round one. I don't know why it's hard to press. Alright.
Round two. Fight.
The power crush is really good, but it's minus 13, quite unfortunate. Yeah, Tekken 6 easier. I mean, I won't say Tekken 6 hard. I won't say that Tekken 6 Julia is easy, also quite hard. But the frame is better than Tekken 7 frame. Because you can like do a bit unsafe move and won't get punished too hard. But in this game, it's just too hard to not play. Too hard to play very safe. Yeah, just what just happened there? No start button, man.
Get ready for the next battle.
No start button, man.
Round 1.
What the fuck is that? What?
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, that was 16 frame. I keep on getting counter hit. Okay, alright. Have you tried Negan yet? I haven't. I will try him soon, no worries. Yeah, that was counter hit. I will try him soon. That was an 11 second round though. I wish they will make Julia more safe. I mean, the minus 14, right? I think some of them were really stupid. And they remove her 114. Like, what the hell? 114 is a good move though. So a lot of people complain Julia is overpowered. And Harada listen to them. I think you guys don't know, right? In the past a lot of people complain about Julia being too strong. They say that Julia is too strong in previous Tekken game, so they nerf her quite a lot. That delay though. Alright, it's time to get that mighty ruler. Yeah, welcome to the stream, thanks for tuning in. Negan not yet, but I don't I don't think he will be great. I know his intimidation stance is auto low parry. Oh, I already break that. This guy, when he corner me, he will go for a lower. That's it. Oh, okay. That's his catch. I got so lucky then.
Round three. Fight.
What? Try to hop kick.
Round four. Fight. One,
two. That was so weird. Okay, alright. Tavia, nice. Okay, let's find someone else with similar rank. I think Suzaku, Mighty, or Revert both are fine.